good.
Okay, so now we are in. So this will be our outfit for the entire dungeon. Except we can't get the Zora Greaves before we defeat Water Temple, so we will just be wearing iron boots the whole time. And clearing out Lakebed Temple. And sadly I couldn't get everything done in Tears of the Kingdom. So we will be having to farm a little bit of stuff later as well. And we will also be getting a rare potion. Because we know we have like, yeah, red chili. I still didn't really decide yet what I want to do as an equivalent of the hookshot in Tears of the Kingdom. Or the claw shot. Come up with something else that makes also sense and also does something. So logically it would make sense to have the scent being the equivalent to hookshot. Because in this room, if there's water flowing inside of here, the platforms rotate. So we somewhere have to go get get the water flow going. Now I have the map, so I can figure out the layout. For this door you need the small key I just got, okay. I thought we would get Uku again. Even though we didn't use her yet in any dungeon, but this could change in the later dungeons. Maybe. But I have to say, I'm on my little Twilight Princess career, so on my few playthroughs I did of the game, I almost never used Uku. So, if we get the hookshot in the Lakebed Temple, it's a lot easier to traverse. First we have to get the hookshot in the first place. We blow this rock up, I don't know. Yes, okay. Oh, he's pushing me. Very kind of him. Okay, yeah, he's the mini boss. Probably have to have the hookshot to defeat him. And go up here anyways without the hookshot. Rubies? Water bombs? Okay. Probably need them right now, right? Oh, I don't. Yeah, so we can't get the chest yet because we don't have the hookshot yet. But now we open up this gate up there, and now we can open up the other gate as well. And now we have a water stream flowing. So we still ignore this dude. We will get him later. So now the water wheel is working. go through here yet. Yeah, so this is also turning now. Which means that we can get to the bottom room and do some stuff there. So now we got it. So now we can actually do stuff in this room other than collecting the key. I think the small key we collected in this room is not supposed to be brought to the other room, but I could also be wrong. So we are close to the mini boss fight where we got the claw shot. So in this room there's a mini boss. Is there a chest right here? Yeah, okay. I remembered correctly. With the small key, yeah. So we just collected the small key. Now with the small key we can open up this door. We can go through the door and yeah, that's the Nibus. Yep. So to second stage. I don't take that much damage anymore. Okay, now it's time for the boss mini boss fight.
Thank you.
Okay, I couldn't two-cycle him. Silly. So now I get the claw shot. I love the sound of a claw shot. I missed it, to be honest. So now we can do a lot more stuff in the water temple. Chest I think in this room, if there is any chest. Water to flow into the next room, because we needed a hook shot to claw shot to activate the switch. So I know that up there is a heart piece on the chandelier. But we can't get that yet. I think that's possibly possible with the later item. I remember quickly. There's a Lizalfos fight inside of here. It's two Lizalfos, I think. Inside of our room. Okay, so now we're talking. Now we're making progress. Finally. So, here's the compass. Finally. Here they are, the Lizophos. So we had to go all the way through the outer circle again. Get the boss key. Oh, look at the tight enemy. That was crazy. He jumped out and was stuck there where the cutscene was playing. And yeah, we will be clearing the Lakebed temple. We will beat the water temple next to the kingdom, and I thought the boss of the water temple is the boss of the wind temple. So yeah, the boss isn't as hard as I thought it would be. Please don't. Targeting. Okay. Almost rolled off. Okay, so finally we get the boss key. Oh, the master key. Okay, so now finally comes the boss fight. Really like this boss fight as a kid. It's just very epic, but so now we got our first fairy in the bottle. In Twillight Princess. Boss fight time. Okay, so now the real fight happens. Just feels so insane with the Wii remote. some more heart container. Now we leave Lakebed Temple. Sorry, I only got one heart piece in the temple. Maybe we will get here later again, but I don't think so. Only if we... after we beat the game. We go for 100% as well. But first we are just finishing both games. And then we will see if we go further. So I will be... do a short break while the cutscene is playing. So this is the first time we actually come across Zant as a personal. Not just hear about it. That is such a cool boss. Cool enemy. It's just like a play. Need to not be end boss off again. Lanaria saved us, but also did not save Midna. This song.